My name is Herb Martin. I'm a cancer survivor. I was diagnosed when I was 82 with stage 4 metastasis prostate cancer. I've been taking Lupron treatment since that time, and my cancer is arrested. I'm going to be 85 in another month.